Police are trying to ID the man whose body was pulled from the Niagara River today. Someone walking along the Riverwalk at Isleview Park spotted something floating in the water. Then they called police. Police found that victim near the scene, the body rather, around 1:30 this afternoon. The victim, they say, is a man in his mid to late 70s. Police say he had no wallet or ID on him, and detectives working the case said an autopsy will have to be performed to figure out exactly how he died.